Need another thing. Maybe this can be wedged. Maybe you can be wedged. True ER. Got some sort of puzzle going on here. We can't go up with it, but okay, we might be able to set it off using that. Just go around here. It's certain that we need to line this up with that. Multi-step puzzles, gotta love them. Just through here. Oh, okay, went over there. Interesting. Just leap down. I could probably... Yeah. Okay. Now, on here? No. Where do you want me to go? Maybe there? Ooh. Yeah, and I'm dead. Nope. Hello. This thing wants to kill the intruder. Zap. Gotta go fast. I'm coming. Boom, 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 but I'm coming. I'm coming. Hold on. I'm coming. Now, what's this? Okay. I feel like the dwarven centurions are about to wake up now. Do you need this? No. How about we do this side door first? All right. Ah, I see. So it's the second part. All right. I was just checking, not worry. I wasn't worried, it said. Yeetus. I yell the yeetus and watch the fetus rise up to the ceiling. Okay, that's a big magnet. Magnet? Magnet. Ah, dude, fuck off. Alright. Let's go that way. I guess that door opens up a little later. Alright, come on. A toilet break. Ankles like Steph Curry. Two wet tissues. Hey, don't kill me. Oh shit. It's about to take a squat on my head. Take this. Did that work? Is it gonna blast? No. Need more? Do you need more Yeetus power? Believe me, loves that. Ugh. Yeah, I don't know what to do. But I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. Me to do. He loves this. He wants her, but yeah. Like Robocop 2, pain in the nuke. Ah, come on. Does it want me to go up? Pretty sure I can. Pretty sure. Do 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 do. Big door. Stomp, 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 stomp. Let's just go out the shortcut way. Nice. Do this, my eyeball companion. Oh, do you require energy? Okay. Hold up. I'll find one of them, them bowels. Anything down here? Ooh. Collectibles always nice. Now that I've come all the way back down, I can get back up, right? Thank you. So how am I gonna get my friend here? Do I have to get it from in here? Probably. Yeah. That is not the way. It's gonna be something else then. I honestly thought. Ah, okay, through there. Okay. Then I can twist that door open with that, with that lever. With the lever. Come through, my big friend. Oh, please, no. Yes, crush the weeds. Big steps, yep. Okay, what are you doing? Is he getting lost? Seems intent on going this way. Probably treasure around here. I can backtrack though. Oh, I don't know. He's waiting for me. Nice. Didn't mean to throw myself off like that, but nothing there. Sure, there's nothing not here. This feels like there's something here. A shower. Backtracking. Hmm. All right. Okay, let's proceed. Stomp. Okay, yeah, back to this room. Right. What now? Try to get through there. Oh. Yeah, no, not yet. Ah, I see. And then upstairs. Just jump over. I think I should. Whoa. Yeah. There we go. Oh, he went red then. Is he losing power? Yes. Yes. Bonk. And finally we can get through this area. Stomp through. Right, he's almost certainly gonna die here. We're gonna jump up. Was waiting for me, huh? Okay. Mm-hmm. I guess someone's gonna jump back down. Are you ready? Did I screw myself here? I think I did. That was silly. Ugh, back giving out again. Alright, well, if you want me to do something here, then what? Literally what? Literally what? Does it want me to parkour somewhere? Is there a place for me to parkour? Let's look at the walls. What do you want me to do? Ugh, the middle of my back, it hurts. I'm trying to stretch it out, but... No. Maybe? What do you want me to do? Whoa. You got up to here. I think that can be parkour. I reckon there must be like hell skips in this game. Like for people that speedrun this game. Just my gut feeling. I really don't like how it sometimes doesn't give you like a clue. So you're forced to kind of just like do like massive backtracking, but of all the bits that I've been stuck at, this has probably been the most annoying one. Okay, so maybe what it's saying, the game's saying is like, explore the greater area. Alright. When all else fails, explore the entire area. That looks interesting, doesn't it? Oh, I should take that. I think that's a full plate, isn't it? First one? Yeah, that's our first full plate.